Mr. Walt Disney would not be happy about this. Check it out. You see, Mr. Walt Disney was a believer, and in his motels, he had a Bible in every one of them. But now the new people who took over are now putting green eggs and ham in there instead of the Bible. What? How many of you know that we are entering into the down to the last days, like the Bible says? Subscribe or follow for more.